Hello everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Red Dragon. So the map you're looking at is Mudfight. It's going to be a one-on-one conquest game, and if you haven't played conquest before, it's all about grabbing territory, holding territory, and gaining the points to victory. So let's get into it. These guys over here as quickly as we can. Let's just speed up the time. So far, so good.
Where do you need us, sir? Someone need a guardian angel?
Well, let's just move forward a little bit. so I'm plus two at the moment. 20% of the way there yet. Oh, there we go. Some support up here for aircraft. What's the problem with this Abrams? What have we got left in reconnaissance? Another two Bradleys. Let's move the Bradleys up. So we've got a bit over there. Let's get some anti-aircraft support up here. This rifle team.
Range, so
oops.
It always comes down to the infantryman and his rifle.
Split to there.
It always comes down to the infantryman and his rifle.
Bit, trying to make use of those missiles. Alright, let's bring up another Apache, try and take better care of it this time. Alright, so a third of the way there. Going to plan at the moment.
At your service,
sir. Oh, I've got no missiles left. What have we got over here? Getting close to low as well. A little explosion too.
I need that tail rotor check.
Let's just hang back with that Apache. No need to waste another one. What have we got left? No more Bradleys left. Can get a longbow. Let's get a longbow out here. No, we won't get a longbow. We'll get replenishment helicopter. All right, is it launched? Yep. Okay. If you notice the unit's flickering, that means they're in cover. So once a unit fires, then their position becomes observable and they no longer are flashing. Helicopter for these Bradleys. This is going to be a bit gutsy because I put them in the front line. Let's see what happens.
Ammo? Fuel?
Come on, land, 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 land. What's going on over here? Oh, hello, now we've got aircraft. Alright, let's bring up Patriot. Patriot battery will help. Now I think we can get a second one. Oops, no. No, that's not what I wanted. Yep, second Patriot battery. Put another one over here. Excellent. Alright, so we lost one helicopter.
I'm all ears. Speed up, driver. We're in a hurry.
Let's move these guys back and we'll be able to replenish them as well. Patriots, here they come. Alright, so we're over the halfway mark now to our victory. Alright, let's reload up that supply helicopter. Come on, plenish.
I knew you wouldn't leave us idle for long.
So what we got there? Five there.
Someone called for a cab?
They're not loaded. We got half a load.
At your service, sir. You spotted something?
Right, got the Patriots in position. Let's get a helicopter in there just to keep it full of missiles, keep it replenished.
Has an enemy chopper been spotted?
And I think we'll get one more over to here for the Patriot battery. Right, that should give any enemy aircraft a bit of a surprise. Alright, 328. Yep, we're not going too bad. Alright, let's push forward, see if we can wipe them. Down to 9 there.
Okay,
they got plenty. Abrams.
Missile in firing position, sir.
Excellent. Realise that. That's a good position to be in.
Why does it always have to be me? Correction received. We're
wrong. Start moving forward. Bye-bye, T-80. What have we got here? Oh, here comes a missile. Take out that aircraft. Take out the aircraft. Excellent.
What did you want?
There's two aircraft. Three aircraft. Oh no. Yep. Let's move back here for the Bradley, replenish its missiles.
Someone need a guardian angel?
Alright, do I have any more Patriots? I don't think I do. Alright, let's bring a chaparral up. We'll bring bring another pivot up.
Scout's ready, sir.
All right, we're at a Chinook, another Chinook here. Let's bring that up now. That Bradley's going to drain the Chinook, replenishing its missiles. And there you go, it's done. Lost all the anti-aircraft in Delta now. More aircraft. Let's get this on the ground. Patriots going well.